I wanted to see. The angry words that came from nowhere without warning, that stole the moment and sent me away. And you standing there at the doorway, crying, and me wondering if I'd ever be back. I said I didn't come here to leave, I didn't come here to lose, I didn't come here.
Belgium, so therefore a part of me is there. My mom is Italian and I feel Italian for so many things, for food, for clothing, for people, the way I live life, I'm very Italian. And then very North American, very Canadian, even Quebecoise, I can really say, because it's the country that welcomed me as a young woman, and a young woman that had a lot to dream about and wanted to dream really hard.
It's one of the most beautiful songs performed by Massimo Ranieri. I just can hear my mom sing it.
E adesso andate via. Voglio restare solo con la malinconia. Volare nel suo cielo.
non chiesi mai chi eri, perché scegliesti me, e che fino a ieri credevo fossi un re. Perdere l'amore quando si fa sera, quando fra i capelli un po' d'argento li colora, rischi di impazzire, può scoppiarti il cuore, perdere una donna. E ammetto che sbagliavo, facevo le tue scelte, chissà, ma poi chissà, chissà che pretendevo. E adesso che rimane di tutto il tempo insieme, una donna troppo sola che ancora
waking moment, even in my dreams, gets me through this night. I will love. Die for you gladly. If I knew it was for me. So if all the talk sounds crazy and the words don't come out right, just release my girl. If it gets me through this night, I'll be loved.
Have many stories when you have that moment where you discover music, and one of those stories is happened in the car with my dad. I was 5 years old, and a young lady was vocalizing on the radio. She was called Eve Brenner, and she was singing something that was going na 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 na. Something going like this. And as a baby, being 5 years old, I actually did that. No effort, in the same way. And I remember my dad stopped the car. He pulled over. And he went, "What happened? What did you do?" And I went, I don't know. He said, "What is this?" And I said, "Dad, I'm a singer." And he went, "No, no, no. You want to be a singer." I said, no, I am a singer. And so he rushed home, opened the doors, and he screamed through the kitchen and said, Lulu, and that's my mommy, "Lulu, we have a problem. Your daughter is a singer."
Mm-hmm. should have scared me in advance, but I was falling in those eyes of yours, and so fear was gone. I knew there was nothing else I'd ever want. I know you're not from here. I've waited for you to appear. The greatness of your soul makes me.
Language will limit an emotion. So there's not a specific language to say something that comes from the heart. You can say something from the heart in Japanese, Indian, Italian, English. It doesn't matter, as long as it's sincere. I truly believe specific feelings, true feelings, have no limitations or no barriers when it comes to honesty.
Je n'ai même plus d'histoire. Je suis
suis laide sans toi. Je suis sale sans toi. Comme une orpheline.
Dans un dortoir, je n'ai plus envie de vivre ma vie.
Ma vie, c'est ce quand tu pars. Je n'ai plus de vie.
Et même mon lit
se transforme en cas de gare.
Quand tu t'en vas, je suis malade, complètement malade. Congo, ma mère sortait le soir et qu'elle me laissait seule avec mon désespoir. Je suis
à toi, je suis fatiguée, je suis épuisée de faire semblant d'être heureuse.
Quand ils sont là, je bois toutes les nuits
et tous les whisky pour moi ont le même goût,
et tous les bateaux portent ton drapeau.
Je ne sais plus où aller,
tu es partout.
Je suis malade, complètement malade. Je verse mon sang dans ton corps et je suis comme un oiseau mort. Quand où es-tu donc? Je suis malade, parfaitement malade. Tu m'as privé de tous mes chants. Que j'avais du talent avant ta peau.
Cet amour.
Propre voix
qui chantera.
Je suis malade, complètement malade, comme quand ma mère sortait le soir et qu'elle me laissait seule avec mon désespoir. Je suis
builds a wall around me. You've tried your best to quell me. Let me explain. And I don't play by any other rules. I won't be nobody's fool. I won't lose this game. There is no other way I can love you with half of my heart.
There's no way
it would tear me apart. You should know that I'm much deeper than that. There is no way I can love you with half of my heart.
There's no way
it would tear me apart.
I am who I am. What else could I be? And I stand where I stand. I chose to be me. When you look in my eyes, get what you see. Understand.
La canzone di Lucio Dalla è una delle più belle canzoni che è mai stata scritta, secondo me. E poi è una canzone che può essere cantata da un uomo o da una donna con la stessa espressione, con la stessa sincerità. And when you hear that, just that voice coming out of nowhere when he starts singing, qui dove il mare luccica, dove tira forte il vento, sulla vecchia terrazza, you just see Italy, it's all there. That's probably the most sensitive part of me, because it relates to my mom and my grandma. Qui dove il mare luccica e dove tira forte il vento, sulla vecchia terrazza davanti al golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Thank you.
scioglie il sangue d'inte vene, sai. Vide le luci in mezzo al mare, il sole notti là in America. Erano solo le lampare, la bianca scia di un'elica. Sentì il dolore nella musica, si alzò dal piano forte. Ma quando vide la luna uscire dalla nuvola, gli sembrò più dolce anche la morte. Guardò negli occhi la ragazza, gli occhi del ricordo. Poi all'improvviso uscì una lacrima e lui credette di affogare. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto bene. Potenza della lirica, dove ogni dramma è un falso, che con un po' di trucco e con la mimica, sai, puoi anche diventare un altro. Così diventa tutto piccolo, anche le sole notti là in America. Ti volti e vedi la tua vita come la scia di un elio. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto bene sai, è una catena ormai, che
Yelly and my angel. Why a song about an angel? Well, just simply because I believe in it. Not everyone does. I don't believe in the thing with the wings and the white dress. I believe in the materialization of an angel through another human being that crosses your life and at one point decides or tells you in a very special way this isn't really right, or protects you at a moment where you really need it. So I just wanted to find a way to say thank you.
Just like a tree.
Decades and memories.
Decades and memories.
Articulate and see every one of your dreams. When I need you, I secretly sing you this call, my soul.
simple fact that we stand alive and we breathe. Why do I love? Why do I hate and die? Where do these things all lie? I don't know why I cry. When I need you, I secretly see a little spark.
En español. ¿Y por qué no? Una canción que me gusta muchísimo que se llama Quédate.
Apareciste así. And
I truly believe it's impossible to explain how you genuinely write a song. Something happens that I can't say with words. It's like something crosses my body. A melody comes out of me, and then suddenly that melody speaks. There is something magical about that. There is something you can't explain that goes through you like a storm, like something blossoming, like why are we here and breathing and alive? I don't know that. I just know that when that happens and you really get that inspiration, it can't be replaced by anything.
Thank you. I would like to finish this very special moment with a special song. And I'd like to put myself back into that moment where there was 100 musicians, a wonderful conductor, and one of those songs that I believe you don't write often in your life. The song is a special song. It talks about betrayal, but it talks about forgiveness. I hope you're gonna like it. It's called Broken Vow. Thank you.
Merci.